My name is Caroline Smith. I'm from Wilson, North Carolina. I'm a shortstop, and my major is exercise and sports science. I play pretty much everything, volleyball to tennis, basketball, softball, of course, and just anything that anybody wanted to do, I was ready to play with them. Well, my dad was a baseball player, so he always pushed me to play softball, and that really is what sparked an interest in softball. I liked how close it was to home, like my parents, my family members could come watch me play softball. I could go home anytime, and it was just a really good home feeling. I like the education program. Like, every teacher is so nice. They always try to help you. They're really not trying to make you do bad in class. Like, they'll do anything to help you, and I really enjoy that. My favorite memory is when we went to the escape room. Yes, and we all got put in the room together, and we had to figure a way out, and we were doing crazy stuff in there. It was really fun. It means a lot to be a part of this team. I really enjoy my friends. Everybody's so nice and so funny, and I feel like I've made lifelong friends here. I really enjoy defense. Like, that is my favorite thing to do. I always want to make defense plays for my pitchers, make the crazy plays. It's just really enjoyable to be out on the field. We always talk and we have fun together. We joke, even though maybe we mess up or something. Like, we talk each other through it, and we're still having a good time. Like, we try to not dwell on errors or anything else.